I just woke up and it's 6:50. I am so sleepy. But graduation is in like 2 hours.
Yep.
But I gotta be there at 8. I look so chubby this morning.
I'm gonna be speaking on stage today, but it's 7 o'clock.
Honestly,
I'm probably gonna be doing the same makeup I usually do. Nothing special.
Oh, Jesus. I'm tired.
What is this? I'm like really excited, but I'm also like a little nervous. I'm nervous. I'm so sleepy.
I got makeup on my white shirt.
Is it not lashes or no lashes?
Probably last no lashes. Night I twisted my hair back in like
before I went to sleep so that when I wake up this morning it'll be kind of textured. I didn't feel like having to wake up and curl my hair, but I might curl a couple pieces. The bottom of this is a little straight.
Honestly, never thought I'd be graduating with short hair. I've had long hair for the longest, and I was just imagining myself in my graduation day with long, flowy curls. Didn't know I would get my hair cut this short, but it is what it is.
2019, because we made it. Okay, don't worry, I'm not gonna take up too much of your time. I know we have food to eat and places to go afterwards, and I wanna walk across the stage as much as you do. Anyways, I still can't believe I'm valedictorian. I barely even know what that means. But I couldn't be here if it wasn't for what amazing people I have around me. I want to first give the biggest thanks to my family. Outside of my parents and my siblings, my three baby siblings, I don't have any other relatives. My parents have worked so hard to raise me into the person that I am today. They're always so supportive of me, no matter what, and always make sure that I'm happy. Madman, I love you so much.
I love you too.
I always try to make you proud, and I always will continue trying. And I know sometimes I fail to do that, but no matter what, I always know that I'll have your embracing arms. Madman, you are the wings that help me fly. I also want to give a big thanks to my sister, Catherine. You're the person I can relate everything to, someone I can rant to. When I feel like there's no one else that I can relate to, you're always there. Our bond is so strong, and I'm so grateful to have you. In fact, get this, she started crying when she realized that she wouldn't be seeing me in the hallways anymore. But I'm only going to U of M, which is only 8 minutes away from my house, and not even living on campus. Next, I want to thank my teachers, the faculty, the staff, the counselors. Sometimes the work you give me makes me want to drop out. But now I know y'all were only trying to prepare me for the years ahead. Thank you so much. Finally, I want to give a big thank you to all of my friends. You know who you are. Thank you for always making me feel like I'm at home. I'm always content knowing that I always have a shoulder to cry on, people to laugh with, to share my high school experience with. And guys, just because we're closing a chapter of our life, it doesn't mean we have to end our friendships. I love you guys forever and always. High school really is not what I thought it was gonna be. Nothing really is. I didn't expect to write a 4,000-word essay plus countless others along with 14 exams, which, by the way, I take it 12 out of the 14, and I have to come back and take my last two next week. So while you guys are enjoying your summer break, I'll be taking my Spanish exams, so please keep me in your thoughts. And lastly, high school has honestly changed me so much. I really am not the same person I was freshman year. Over these last 4 years, I've learned to love myself and be grateful for everything I have and embrace all of my faults and mistakes. There's a quote from a very influential man named Kim Nam-joon. Maybe I made a mistake yesterday, but yesterday's me is still me. I am who I am today with all my faults. Tomorrow, I might be a tiny bit wiser, and that's me too. These faults and mistakes are what I am, making up the brightest stars in the constellation of my life. I've come to love myself for who I was, who I am, and who I hope to become. And with this, I want to say, whoever you become in the future, whether it's a doctor, a teacher, a parent, or anything else, I want to wish everyone good luck. Thank you so much.
About to go eat.
About to have some steak.
Mm-hmm.
Eating shrimp and steak.
Isn't that from a song? And we're back again.
Oh my gosh.
Hey guys. It's graduation day. Britney graduated. So proud of her.
Something about you makes me feel like you're.
Ha ha ha.